The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE SmackDown Heavyweight Championship.
So much on the line in this championship match.
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, weighing in at 255 pounds, Gene Durk. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE SmackDown Heavyweight Champion, Randy.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Clearly on a mission here. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Keeping that goal night in and night out is no easy accomplishment. Somehow, though, the champion has been able to do just that.
Two.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
displaying a wide range of offense here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete.
All the stops.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. The champ's starting to sweat. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
And he hits the neck breaker. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
This is it. Here he goes.
And the cover for the win. He was able to reverse that.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Watch it. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
There's the camel clutch! And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the half.
He's doing everything he can. This might be it. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's focusing on the face now. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's setting up.
Look at this.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
So much on the line here tonight.
Watch it!
And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Watch it!
He is getting absolutely manhandled here. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Oh, what a counter. Great reversal.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Three.
We have the champion.
Rosemont when the bell finally rang to end this one.